my ultimate weapon! Power to fuel my revenge! Revenge against Sonic!
X marks the spot.
Last of the science poll thingies are in. Ready to go online, Tails?
I've been ready since this crazy weather started. I've never seen anything like it, and I've seen lots of crazy things. If this keeps getting worse, it's gonna be game over for the world.
Okay, Amy, batter up. Times a million? That was the most insanely awesome thing I've ever seen. Tails, did you catch that?
I saw the whole thing. I also saw that the weather in your area improved when you closed that fissure. Meet me as soon as you can. I gotta run some tests.
And no, Sonic, you don't need to study for them.
Yeah!
roadblocks ahead. Your turn, Amy.
Let's go!
Make a splash.
my hands on that fire and ice tech.
Tails thinks these fissures could be part of the problem, so...
Problem solved. Looks like we've got a lot of problems.
Dibs, this one's mine. What the... I think Eggman lost one of his toys.
Yeah, he'd make a great action figure if our adventures were ever merchandised.
Oh. That made him mad.
All right!
some speed.
Energy these fissures are emitting could have world-ending consequences. Whoa!
Not to mention tails-ending consequences.
Thanks for the save, guys. Those fire and ice powers come from your communicator, don't they? It must have somehow absorbed the energy from the fissure blast. I bet if I update the firmware, that'll push this fire and ice ability to all of our communicators. Awesome! We've all got the fire and ice ability now. Because science! The weather definitely improves every time a fissure closes. My scans also show traces of some kind of new element. I wonder if the two are related. What? My monitors are detecting a bunch of fissures erupting at the village. Oh, no.
What?
I sent Styx out to install the monitors around the village, and I haven't heard from her since. Come on, my plane's nearby.
Yeah.
Grab that guy before he turns back into a destructive pile of random junk.
What?
There you are, you diminutive disappointment! Always screwing up! First, you couldn't collect the rare Ragnium mineral. Then you screwed up my Eggbot races. Now, this island. You have one job now. Protect the fissures. How hard can that be? Keep them open! Now get back to work! Sonic! Just the little blue pest I was looking for.
That is just annoyingly loud. I can't even understand what... Huh? Whoa, no fair! My eyes were closed because loudness!
Fine, fine. I'll turn off the PA. Now, can you understand me? Where's the blasted... Ah, there it is.
You know I'm just gonna bust out of this rig and wreck whatever your dumb plan is, Egg Breath.
The dumb plan is a race. One you can't win. To finally show the world that you're not the fastest thing alive. You'll be a laughingstock. A has-been. You'll be so embarrassed, you'll have to leave town. And it's not a dumb plan! It's really quite ingenious.
A race? I can race in my sleep.
Snore away, has-been. Once everyone loses respect for you, you'll never want to get out of that bed again. Believe me, I know what that's like.
Okay, that's pretty impressive.
Wait until you see the new radium-powered tech I'm going to use to make you the world's biggest loser. That's impressive.
Let's go.
barely even broke a sweat. Now, where were we, guys?